This machine will be part of the new Seat Leon production line. It works by inserting this special metal clip into a plastic part called C-pillar. Our mission is to bring open source technology into industry, so the entire machine is based on a Python program which is running beside the HMI on a Linux-based board. Specifically, it's a Raspberry Pi 4. The whole of sensor and pneumatics is managed by a special intelligent I/O modules which communicate with the machine brain through Modbus TCP. The easiness of use of EVA allowed us to prototype very quickly the robot process, but the real integration happened later through Python APIs. So, overall, the real added value which EVA brought to our project consisted into its simplicity and accessibility, as confirmed by our customer project manager.
In the automotive process, it's normal to see three levels of application. First one is the big robot itself. The second one is the dedicated machine that is developed for do only one operation for all its life. And the third one are the manual application. Our goal is to give a different approach to the IDT customer than using dedicated machine and the manual operation. The IDT customer in this case started with a manual application. After asked to us to develop a solution for a dedicated machine, but the results were not good in terms of investment, repeatability and flexibility. EVA created the access to IDT for a new market and for a new business. EVA almost deleted the costs of maintenance and the support, technical support that we need and the customer needs.